Alright guys, I'm back. Well, at least for a little bit. Got 2 weeks off, Christmas break, which is awesome. I'm back home in Pennsylvania. So I'm going to do a couple short videos just to kind of send you guys some Christmas gifts. Yeah, I'm not really going to ask any questions today. I just got a new toy. It's called a gimbal. So it keeps everything like nice and smooth. So I can like run with it and stuff. I can put it on Greta and it won't be like shaking all around, all over the place. But yeah, just here in Pennsylvania, just got to test this thing out. I'll do some running with it. I'll put it on YouTube. But yeah, just comment. I'll send some Christmas gifts out, but I'll be going tomorrow with my dad to a place called McCollum's Mills. There she is. There she is. Where is she at? See her running. Greta! Greta! Come here. Uh-oh, she's coming fast. What's on your nose, Greta? But no, yeah, I don't know what's on our nose. Maybe you can tell me that. What's on our nose? We got some yellow stuff on our nose. I don't know what that is. But yeah, we're just gonna take a little walk through the woods. Just comment, say Merry Christmas. I don't know. I'll just send a couple gifts out. But tomorrow will be a big move video. Me and my dad are going to McCollum's Mills, some place to climb some rocks and stuff. There's no mountains here like Colorado or Hawaii, but still home. Home is special. All right, guys. Hope you enjoy this very short clip. I know it's been a while, but just gonna do a short one. All right.
Peace.
Let's see how steady this is. So slow, guys, so slow. Gotta give you a question. I can't give you stuff for free. Gotta give you a question. Alright, so I'm gonna show you some footprints. You gotta tell me. I'm gonna give you two of the footprints. This should be a very, very easy question. I'll give you two of the footprints. You tell me what the third one is. Alright? Okay, so this footprint is obviously my footprint and Greta. See, this is like Greta's footprint here. There's another one of her. See her four claws. So what animal is this one right here? Whose footprint is that? Let me see if I can show you another one real quick. Oh, here's one right here. Alright, right there. Whose footprints are these? Answer that in the comments section. Say Merry Christmas. And I'll send you a prize. Probably send like 2 or 3 people prizes. I feel generous. Alright, so this video, next video. Tell me whose footprint that is. It is not hers. What is it, Greta? What is it? What is it? What are you doing? Look how dirty you are.
leave my selfish melodies. Wanna be in your beautiful symphony. It's over now. You sing to me and my heart comes to life. Beating for you every time. And now that I hear you, oh, I love the way your chorus gets stuck in my mind. Like a lyric to my favorite song. Stick with me all day long, and when I reach the end, I wanna hear it again. Like a lyric to my favorite song. You stay with me all day long, and when I reach the end, oh, oh, I wanna hear it again.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jamie Grace. Well, your remix is so surprising, like raindrops when the sun is shining. It's beautiful to me.
I don't know if you can tell, I'm shaking, but the camera's on.
Change the tempo and somehow you just make it simple, so beautiful to see. Yeah, you sing to me and my heart comes to life. Beating for you every time. And now that I hear you, oh, I love the way your chorus gets stuck in my mind.
Like a lyric to my favorite song. You stick with me all day.
Test this game out one more time. This thing's so sweet. Well, remember, ask questions. I'll put out like two or three videos during this Christmas break. Yeah, just get some Christmas presents, or if I upload them later, get some presents after Christmas, which is even better. All right, let's go, guys.